you! Gordon, stop the train!
Come in. Have a seat.
Gordon, stop the train! Stop smiling at me!
Nice of you to drop in.
All right. Let's drop the beards, the bikes, the fake boobies. Why don't we set that needlepoint aside? Let's handle this like men.
As a matter of clarification, this is not needlepoint. This is needlepoint. I'm just putting the final touches on my latest invention. I call it the impermeable. It's a vest which, when worn under the clothing, can stop any modern bullet, fired even at close range.
Is that so?
But I haven't tested it fully yet. Guns.
I find them so primitive.
And completely unnecessary if one's done one's proper planning. I must tell you, Mr. West, I have always felt that allowing any situation to degenerate into physical violence constitutes a failure on my part.
Well then, Mr. Gordon, you failed.
Of my subcarriage interrail vehicular egressor. I designed it myself.
Oh! I've been thinking, maybe the president's right. We should put aside our differences and work together.